Hello, this is Lev Cantarell. I just recently got word that a Myron Smith claims to hold the world record for fastest drawing of a Fred Flintstone. Well, guess what, Myron? 18.76 seconds is child's play. Let me show you how it's done.
3, 2, 1, go.
Ends at 9:33. Half the time, twice as good. Myron Smith looks like you're yabba dabba done.